Everybody, welcome back to Risen Sun Adventures. Today we're out here on the beautiful Lake James, and it's a little overcast and a little foggy, supposed to bleed off and then turn into some beautiful, beautiful weather. If you've never been up to Lake James, up towards the Morganton area of North Carolina, it is beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. That's all I can say. The spectacular views from the mountains once the sun comes up, just the scenery around you. It's worth taking the time just to come up. If you're even not a tournament fisherman, you're just up here just to hang out on the water, get you a kayak, get out there on the water and just enjoy it. But guys, we are on the first event for the fall season of the Foothills Kayak Bass Anglers of North Carolina. If you want to get into tournament fishing, you want kind of a low key approach, make sure you look them up. Remember, Foothills Kayak Bass Fishing Anglers. And guys, we're going to get on them today and hopefully we'll catch some fish. So stay tuned. Hey guys, first fish of the day, 11 and a quarter. Let's get on them. Thank you. All right, guys, just caught this one here. Nice little fish. Didn't get him on video as far as catching him, but I just want to show you that I did catch this one. Let's see what we got here. Nice largemouth. 14 3/4. What's Leo doing out here?
All right, guys, fish number two, 14 3/4. Let's let him go. Got off. That was number three, guys. That would have been my limit. GoPro, start recording.
not cold. Not cool at all for me. GoPro, quit recording. GoPro, stop recording. All right, guys, that's another one. That is it's another smallmouth, and it's 14 and a quarter. Are y'all coming out? Yes.
You going fishing?
I'm hoping I can catch another one. I just pulled one out of that other dock over there. It's 14 and a quarter. Out of my hole. Yeah. Yeah. Wait a minute, and I'll tell you. He's a tank. I said he's a tank. Yep. No, this is on Ned rig. Yeah. Like a largemouth tank. 16 1/4 inches. 15 1/2. What did I say it was?
15 1/4.
Oh no, we gotta do that again. Whew, thank God. Huh? 15 1/2. guys, that's why you take two pictures and check them out. This one right here, started out, I thought it was a 15 and a quarter. It's actually a 15 and a half. Big old chunky.
All right, guys, it is 2:28, lines out in 2 minutes. So I went ahead and brought mine in. We're gonna finish this thing up today. Good showing today. I finished out right now with the leaderboard. I'm sitting at sixth place. Richard was, he was sitting down towards the midfield and talked to me a little bit earlier, got off the phone with me, hooked a 17, picked him back up. I think he's gonna finish out probably in about number five. So we're in the top 10, and unless we got people out there that held fish. So another good top 10 finish for me. I enjoyed the day on the water, enjoyed the day with out here with my buddies. And it has just been an exceptional day. A lot of traffic out here right now. We're gonna make our way back to the ramp, make our way home, and call it a day. Guys, thanks for watching. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button. Make sure you hit that notification bell for more tournaments to come, more mods to the Nissan Frontier. Guys, remember, the sun is always shining, even in the rain. God bless you, and have a good one.